So we're here at 908. I'm here with Gustavo, yes. Who is one of the owners, and I think you're going to introduce us to your crew.
Yeah, this is JP, co-founder of 908. Hello. Ty, Oscar, and Bryce is behind the camera, and I'm Gustavo.
So why don't you tell us a little bit about what the store is and how it got started?
Well, it's a long story, but it got started about 10 years ago, and slowly from a website. And then 6 years ago, JP and I came up with the idea of opening up a shop in Montclair. And it's been kind of a roller coaster a little bit, going up and down through a pandemic, but JP, a resident of Cranford, saw this spot. And it was kind of a little serendipitous. We just walked by, found a shop, and I think we're just gonna try to make a little bit of history here.
For those of us that don't really understand like how this business works, can you explain to us kind of a little bit about what you sell here and how that works?
So pretty much the way the store works is it's a buy-sell shop. So it's kind of like a quasi-pawn shop where people bring in their sneakers looking to sell them. What we do is we offer them a price based on the market. We then go ahead and resell it to the public. Now, the one thing about 908 compared to like other ways of being able to purchase an item is that we go through the authentication process for you. So you don't have to worry about getting something that's not legit. So right then and there, you have peace of mind. And we try to make it where everybody's happy with our pricing. So we offer a price to our bulk sellers. We make somewhat of a pretty nice cut, but at the same time, we always keep the customer in mind to make sure that they're happy with the price they're getting it for as well.
What are the kind of trending sneakers right now, and what's big at 908?
The most trending sneakers right now are obviously Nike Dunks, Jordan 1s, and Yeezys right now.
Foam Runners and Air Jordan 4s and Yeezy slides. Because it's summer now, they like the comfortability of the slides and the foam runners.
All right, so we got sneakers and it looks like we have some clothing here too. You want to convince somebody to go into the clothing a little bit as well?
No, we have a streetwear side, which is over there, and we have a thrifted side. So we cater to pretty much every customer. A lot of people don't like thrifted things. They rather go to streetwear. Some people opposite, some people like both. It really doesn't matter, but we try to cater to everybody. We try to be diverse as a store. We have anything from like jerseys, t-shirts, rock bands. And over there we have Essentials, Bape, Supreme, all high-end streetwear stuff that, you know, the teenagers like, and the older crowd, of course.
So we were just talking about some of the trends that were big right now. How do you guys kind of stay on trend or keep on trend with what's going on in the industry?
I say it's kind of easy for like a shop like this, because a lot of times we're getting our product from the consumer. So when the consumer comes in to sell it to us, and we see a lot of that coming in, we already know that's the trend. That's what people are buying. So we're pretty much mimicking what the consumer's bringing into the store.
So can you tell me kind of a little bit about who shops here? And probably more in Montclair, because that's an established store, but can you kind of tell me like what your clientele is? Are there certain age groups, anything like that?
For Montclair, it's pretty much, from what I've noticed, 20 to 40 to 45, the age demographic. It's an age group that knows what they want, so they come in, they grab it, out they go. But for the most part, I feel like the brands are catering a lot to them and their lifestyle, you know, with the comfortability of how a product is going to feel on foot. I feel like manufacturers have taken into account that a lot, which kind of plays into that demographic, 20 to 45. Whereas with the younger crowd, they don't really care about comfort. They care more about the look.
Let's just talk a little bit about what are the hours for this shop. And then not only hours, but say I have, a closet full of kicks that I'm not wearing anymore. Do I have to make an appointment to come in to kind of have you look them over, or can you just walk in off the street?
You can literally just walk in off the street. We buy every day, Monday through Sunday, open every day. 12 to 7, Sundays 12 to 5. But you could literally just come in with your unwanted sneakers for cash. As everybody knows, we've been in Montclair for 6 years. So me being a resident of Cranford, I see that the way Montclair has worked and how it functions in terms of the environment there correlates a lot with Cranford. So I figured it was a good way for us to come into Cranford and kind of have that same experience as we do in Montclair. I feel like Cranford has a lot to offer just because there isn't a store like this around anywhere. And I know there's a big population within this town that has been looking for a place like this. A lot of kids, you know, they don't have nowhere to go. We've had a lot of parents tell us they shop on StockX or GOAT, and then they have to wait 2 weeks, maybe even longer than that, when they want it right then and there. So, you know, just between the demographic, the environment, and there not being a store like this here, I felt like it was a perfect, you know, location for us to, you know, step foot in and go with it.